Well, new this morning, according to ESPN, Tee Martin will soon be returning to his alma mater, joining UT's offensive staff. The former USC offensive coordinator reportedly reaching an agreement with head coach Jeremy Pruitt. We're told Martin will be paid by USC for the next 2 years. He chose UT over several other opportunities like Alabama, Auburn, and Vanderbilt. A lot of people are going to be happy to see him back here in Rocky Top.
Come on back home.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's see what you got.